Guys, problema nito is parang hindi na-detect yung sensor doon sa encoder strip. Hindi dinetect ng sensor. So, malamang may problema yung carriage PCB niya. Kita nyo? Gawin natin is tatanggalin muna natin lahat. Titingnan natin. Pizza ko nito guys is ito. Pakita ko sa inyo guys, marumi talaga siya. Yung mga contacts niya umiitim. Excuse. Lalo na to. So gagawin natin, lilinisin natin yung mga contacts niya. Yan na. Yung mga contacts ng pad cable is marumi. So kailangan natin linisin. Lilinisin ko muna tapos kabit natin ulit.
And the foul line is here. You mentioned that James moved in tonight. He's 37 away from passing Isaiah Thomas, who's obviously on this list, number 4. All time in the city. Can he slow down? I mean, still be great, but can he slow down? Well, about the other night, when he walked off the court, he looked right at Jason Kidd, the assistant coach for the Lakers, as if to say, hey, I'm coming for you. I got a few more years left. Just look at his numbers. He will be the only guy in NBA history to have a career triple-double. That's unbelievable numbers. He got 1.4 assists, one rebound tonight. Lakers by 1, 3 minutes gone by here with the ball again defending James. LeBron goes baseline. It's an open green, and the green is on target. Hasn't had a great year shooting the ball, at least compared to what he did in Toronto last year. Ingram drives and finishes.
Talk about Danny Green, not as, you know, efficient a shooter as he's been in his career. The one thing about Avery Bradley, Danny Green, Paul Holt, as the ones that are pissing him off, they set the tone defensively.
And Danny Green's a terrific defender. Paul Holt, as you mentioned, as Davis tries to save it, it'll be New Orleans ball. Paul Holt is a very good defender, too.
Ilang guys, medyo marumi. So, try natin.
Hindi lang.
Try natin ipower on kung hindi ba kakalampag. Ah. Hello? So guys, nilinis na natin yung ano, yung flat cable niya. Titingnan natin kung papalo pa ba yung head. Kasi error 30 siya. So yung sensor ng ano, current PCB yung problema. So try natin i-turn on. Kita nyo guys, medyo maganda na yung takbo ng ano niya, printer head. So yung flat cable lang yung problema niya, marumi. So na-solve natin yung problema guys. Okay? Symbol natin tapos test print tayo. Thank you. Okay guys, test print tayo. Marumi guys, need to clean. Cleaning kayo guys, kailangan bukas to. Sara lang yan. So, hintayin lang natin matapos ng cleaning. So to sprint tayo guys. Tapos na tayo mag-cleaning. So guys, kompleto na yung color niya. So okay na tayo guys. So, nasolve natin yung problema. Kali pag naka-encounter kayo ng ganun problema, sundin nyo lang yung instruction na to. ingat lang sa pag bukas kasi yung mga flat cable madaling masira. Guys, thank you guys. Sana huwag niyong kalimutan mag-subscribe guys. Para bigay support naman sa channel na to. Thank you guys.